And now, with a featured perspective, is news correspondent Victoria Jackson.
Thank you. There is a current fad that is offending me. Dumb blonde jokes. Not because I'm blonde, but because they're not funny. Here's a few that my friends told me that I've analyzed. Number one, what do you call a bunch of blondes standing in a row? A wind tunnel. Well, like, I think that means they cut wind, and that's really mean. Number two, some blondes went to Disneyland, and they saw a sign that said, Disneyland left, so they went home. So then what happened? What's the punchline? Number three, what do you call a brunette who's standing between two blondes? An interpreter. I don't get it, if they're all Americans. Number four, what's the first thing a blonde does in the morning? Goes home. Well, of course you go home. You have to change your clothes before you go to work.
Hey, Victoria, I got one. I got one.
What?
Tell me what you think. Why do dumb blondes wear shoulder pads?
I don't know why.
Victoria Jackson.
Why?
Thank you, Victoria.
Why? I don't get it.
It's too long. It's too long.